My name is Jake Drehmel. I'm a senior studying chemistry here at the College of Liberal Arts, and I also have a minor in art history. I don't think you'll find it in most textbooks, but creativity is what I think chemistry is all about. It's all about ideas and breaking barriers and thinking outside of the box, coming up with new and unique ways of solving a wide variety of problems. Being at the University of Minnesota, it is a public research institution, and what that means is there's a tremendous faculty here that are doing a wide variety of experiments and writing amazing things that really bring them face to face with some of the core problems of the world. And they're so brilliant in their fields, and they're doing a wide array of subjects within chemistry that I never knew existed, and they are passionate about what they're doing. And when you come across somebody who's passionate about anything in general, it's contagious and it fuels me. And so just talking to them, going to office hours, getting into longer conversations than you had planned to with them, it just is inspiring. So as I started my time at the College of Liberal Arts and studying chemistry, I wasn't really sure about the opportunities that were available. But I did learn about the undergraduate research potential that there actually is. What I did was I went on the website and I just looked through what the professors were doing. And basically I read something that I was interested in what a professor was doing, and I sent an email. That's all I had to do, and it's cool because as an undergraduate in chemistry, I got to put on the white lab coat, I got to put on the goggles and the gloves and get in a real lab and do real research that was impacting the world of science. Something that was a sort of a barrier for me with respect to chemistry is that a lot of people said it was going to be really, really hard. But I would say approach chemistry with an open mind and realize this is a subject that is about life, it's about nature, it's about the universe we live in. And if you're someone who likes science and has a passion for creativity, using your imagination, a passion for beauty, I would say that chemistry might just be the major for you.